In 2012, more than 100,000 people in our community turned to the Salvation Army for assistance. And this holiday season, more than 6,000 households will receive a Salvation Army Christmas hamper. As needs in the community continue to rise, so does the Salvation Army's need for corporate support.
Well, the Salvation Army relies on partnerships with the corporate community. They're vital to our work of giving hope today in communities all across Canada. I've been involved with 3M for this will be 11 years now, where they've been partnering with us for many years with our Christmas hamper program, providing volunteers, providing financial support, providing expertise for our Christmas hamper program. And I've said to many folks over the years, we really could not run our Christmas hamper program without the support of 3M.
3M Canada's Carla McFarlane says the company's partnership with the Salvation Army reflects a corporate commitment to making a difference in the communities where it has operations and across Canada.
3M Canada is known widely by our customers as the innovation powerhouse or Canada's problem-solving company. But it's also really important for us to be known in communities across Canada as the problem-solving company. So we're proud to partner with social innovators who are really making a difference in communities across the country, especially in the areas of education, health, and the environment.
As the Community Services Manager at the Salvation Army's Center of Hope in London, Deborah Johnson is responsible for programs that help people in our community, including a food bank, summer camps, back to school, and basic assistance programs, and of course, the Christmas Hamper Program.
3M's, they're just remarkable. They send volunteers from their workplace to help us out. They assist us financially. They always host a lovely lunch on the first day of registration.
Volunteerism is just part of the culture here at 3M Canada. There's never a shortage of 3Mers to pitch in, whether we're planting trees along Veterans Memorial Parkway or handing out Christmas hampers with the Salvation Army during the holiday season. 3Mers, it's just part of who we are. We're ready to roll up our sleeves, dig in, and help out wherever we can.
And the 3M retirees are absolutely remarkable because they bring not just their heart, which really they all have huge hearts and they're just lovely people to work with, but they bring expertise too from the workplace, from their previous jobs. And that's incredibly important when you're doing such a large program and you're having to do it so quickly. That expertise is really critical to us as well.
For the past 15 years, John Perrin has used the skills in quality control, supervision, and training that he acquired over a 35-year career to streamline the food distribution process and better serve thousands of clients each holiday season.
When you retire, you got to do something. You either got to work or you got to find something to do anyhow. So I had in my mind I wanted to do volunteer work. Dennis Finnis, a 3M retiree, he got me involved with the Salvation Army program. And that was back in December 1997. And I've been there ever since. I had an absolute ball. When we get together on a yearly basis, it's a great big social. And we love seeing each other, and there's a lot of 3Mers involved. Last year, I think we had 95 3M employees come out and give us a hand, and we need that.
Our volunteers are so compassionate and kind and caring. They truly care about the importance of this program to our community and to the families that we're servicing.
Cheryl Lias signed up to help out with the Christmas Hamper Program at the company's annual retiree banquet 9 years ago. She spent her first year packing and marking bags of toys, a job she remembers as mundane but fun.
And then the second year when I went back, the lady who had originally been the coordinator did not return. She was a teacher retiree. And they said, oh, is there anybody here that's ever done this before? And I did that thing that we're not supposed to do necessarily, and I put my hand up. So I've been there since. No, it's not a glamorous role, but recognition really isn't important. It's seeing the people coming in, seeing them get the bags of toys and the bags of food, And I get a real kick out of it when the kids are in line, although sometimes I wish they weren't there, because then they might find out what it is that they're getting and it's not such a big surprise. But it's really cool to see the kids.
9 years ago, Pam McInnes came to the Christmas Hamper program as a single mother needing assistance. Every year since, she has responded to that generosity in kind as a welcoming volunteer on the Christmas Hamper registration desk. Someone who knows how important it is to receive the hamper of food and toys.
Around Christmas time, feel like exceptionally stressful, almost sad, you know, in a way, because there's such a pressure to, you know, buy this and buy that and make people happy, and you're like, you can't make ends meet, and it just takes a huge pressure off of you, and you're not, I don't know, it's almost like you're accepted and provided for. It has been like beyond a pleasure and an honor to work with the Salvation Army, as they truly do care about their people.
So many of them just want to do it year after year, and the 3M volunteers, we look forward to seeing them every year. They know us, we know them. I often joke with folks that they come down to set up things for our hamper program, and my job is to stay out of their way because they know exactly what they're doing, and we just love their help. It's great working with them. It's old friends that get together every year and do something for the good of our community.
Salvation Army provides us with the tools to do the job. They know we have the expertise to do that job, so they kind of back away and allow us to do it.
While there is absolutely no desire or intention to rush volunteer retirees out the door, it is acknowledged that the people who have carried the program for so long will not be able to do so forever.
Getting younger people involved is certainly something we want to work on and we'll be working towards over the next couple of years, definitely.
6 years a 3M employee and 6 years a Christmas hamper volunteer. Allison Webb is representative of a new generation of employees who are ready, willing, and able to support their community with their ideas and their energy.
We have a very sort of keen and eager young demographic of employees who are really looking for ways to engage and get involved. We're very fortunate in that sort of the previous generation has really paved a path for the next generation of volunteers, and we're charging ahead.
For companies like us, 3M Canada, we find being involved in community initiatives like this one and many others, we find that we actually end up getting more than we give.
We can always use more partnerships and more corporate support to continue the work of the Salvation Army. So we would encourage corporations and businesses to talk to the Salvation Army, find out ways that we can partner together, which is going to be mutually beneficial.
The Salvation Army and 3M Canada, partners in hope.